Okay, so good morning guys. So topic natin ngayon is about creation of page. FB page creation. Okay? So sample ito. Open natin. Ay, open natin. Yun. Open natin. Now wait lang, yung isa na lang. Okay. So ito ang gagamit ko yung kay mother. Okay, hey, so ito, magkikreate tayo ng page. So, sa bandang ito, sa my left side, meron dito create page. Okay? So, yun. Pag click mo yun, ito magpapakita. Create page, sabi niya. Okay? So, page name. So, example, page name tayo. Ayan. Sabihin natin. Okay, wait lang. JFM. Oh, wait. JFM Banwar. Sige. Okay, next category natin, retail. Retail, wait lang. Retail. Retail company, pwede rin branding. Branding. Brand. Okay, next description natin. Ayun, ano bang lalagay natin description? Okay, all in. All in package. Retail and services. Okay, next. So yan, okay na. Then create page tayo. Create, click create. Ayun, so was created. Now you can edit page to add more details. Sabi niya, okay. So, tingnan natin kung pwede na. Ayan na, gitura. Paano ba yan? Lalagyan natin ng desktop. Ito, tapos ito yung desktop sa kasama niya. Okay, so paano ba i-edit yan? Retail company. Try natin. Ayun, message sabi niya. Create post. Save muna natin. Save. Ayun, okay na. Tapos i-edit na lang natin. Add picture. Edit profile. Upload. So, try natin mag-upload pictures. Ayun, lagay natin to. Open. Ayun. Save. Medyo mabagal. Okay, tapos lagyan natin na edit din sa cover photos, upload photo. Okay, try natin. Ayun. Okay, click lang natin yan. Tapos open. And then drag. Okay. Tapos add button. So lagi kong nilalagay lang pwede yan follow you oh, pero ang nilalagay ko lang is send message. Okay, yun ano ba yun? Tapos username, nilalagay ko lang, kinukopya ko lang yung title. So JFM B as Anwar. Okay, choosing name, sabi niya. Pwede ba yun? Yes. Okay. Bakit ayaw niya? Ayaw niya eh. Paano? 20, 21. Wala pa. Hindi pa pwede. So, cancel na lang muna natin. And then, okay na siya. Meron na akong page. Okay, so pwede tayo mag-invite. Invite see all friends. Ayan, select all. And then, send invites. Okay. Oops, sabi niya. Ah, sige. Madami na kasing una invites kanina. Ayan, so. Ayan. Okay na yung friends na yan. Ayan. Okay. So, eto. May ano dito, promote, sabi niya. Okay. Pwedeng gamitin yan o kaya eto sa Facebook ads tayo. I-click lang natin yung Open natin yung business Facebook. Ayan, oh, business Facebook. Okay, dito tayo create ng ano, ng mga Facebook ads. Kaso medyo mabagal. Yun. Ito yung ad accounts ko. Ito. Okay, so kukumpletuhin mo lang yan. Yung account quality, billing, brand safety, business settings, and yan. Okay. And commerce catalog. Ay, catalog manager, commerce manager, mga yan. Okay. So, ituturo natin next. Okay, pa-subscribe na lang and click like and share. Thank you. God bless.